not ready yet. Enough arcane power. More time. I can't pick up anything else. Thank you. ready yet. Ready yet. Not ready yet.
Cultists and goatmen, both are senseless as beasts.
Khazra tribes have become a serious threat. They attack caravans and are moving into areas where they haven't been seen before. We need you to take care of this problem for us. We'll pay 25 gold pieces for every Khazra head you bring back.
Thank you. About that for a while.
Still waiting.
Thank you.
more. I'm carrying too much.
Are you ever afraid in battle?
I am guided by prophecy. There's no reason to be afraid.
We are both blessed then. My faith armors me against fear.
Anymore. Not ready yet. still waiting. I'm carrying too much.
These lands have fallen to darkness before under Leoric. We must reclaim them before it happens again.
Not ready yet. I can't pick up anything else.
These enemies defy all reason.
My bags are full.
A well-deserved death.
Still waiting. Not ready yet.
What is this?
Need more time. Still waiting. We won't be using this portal again. Carry more. I'm carrying too much. Not ready yet. Need more time.
Don't like the way that scoundrel looks at Leah.
He can't help himself. Don't worry about it.
I'll be watching him. The haunted manor. Of course they'd be drawn here. Come on.
these brutes to shreds.
Still wait.
There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the Master at once.
She's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease!
Then die well! Lord Belial will reward your sacrifice!
She is here!
I believe it is time to kill more cultists.
Delay her while I prepare her demise in the depths below.
They did horrible things to us.
They have paid for what they did to you. But there was another prisoner, a man in rags.
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
I will kill Magda for what she's done.
Evil wears no disguise here.
Ah!
Still waiting.
What skill should I master? Enemies defy all reason!
I can't pick up anything else. My bags are full.
About the fall of King Leoric when I was young, but seeing it with my own eyes, it is another thing entirely.
Time.
Bring her to me that I may rend the flesh from her bones.
Carry anymore.
I am convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
Not ready yet.
Need more time.
Bravery has not wavered once. I salute you, milady.
I am simply following my destiny.
I know the feeling.
Winter. still
but I will not stand down!
Carry anymore.
Criminals treated in your land.
14th day of Lunasad, 1263, Yala Kyrgyzstani. The Javis burned runes into my flesh. They say all the torture and dark magic will turn us into demonic slaves for King Leoric. What foolish lies.
17th day of Lunasad. Ow. Pain is terrible. I'm so hungry.
20th day of Lunasad. Master. I hunger.
Master, feed me!
God bless you. I was certain I was gonna die in there. I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believed them. Don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of while I was trapped in that horrible darkness was that no one would ever know what had happened.
Scylla, once queen to our beloved Leoric, my servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment. Stars of the sun, I no longer know what day it is. I can hear the warden, my husband, and that dog Lazarus discussing my fate. My life will be over soon, yet I fear more for my poor Albrecht's future than the weight of his father's madness. If only Aiden were here.
Thank you. I am free!
More.
free, but the curse over this place remains. Seek the Warden at the Dungeon Center and end his evil.
The right to wear a crown is granted by the light. It requires the darkness.
Am I alone here? Must I do this myself? So be it. Face me. Never appears your crime.
Still waiting.
Prisoner is ready, as you requested.
Thank you, Lazarus. Your loyalty is invaluable in the midst of all these traitors. And you, my dear. My own wife and queen, conspiring against our kingdom.
My love, I swear, I have never betrayed you.
Lies. Till the very end.
A grim end to a noble woman. I am proud to have played my part in Leoric's fall.
The time of my lord's true awakening is at hand. That fool Leoric was only able to resist him because he did not yet possess his full power. With the Queen dispatched as a traitor, I may now devote myself fully to preparing the boy for the presence of my master.
need more time. Still waiting. My bags are full.
If only this dark place had been destroyed along with its ruler.
Coming up. Need more time.
Soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Fresh meat.
Need more time.
Zombie army!
Anticipated. Evidently, there are many of them within the burning hells, though they used to be solely under Diablo's command. The butchers are stitched together from the parts of other demons to combine their strengths, then given life through wicked magic.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear
perhaps
the light?
Perhaps the sun is neutral.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
I'm carrying too much. I can't pick up anything else. Sword, Angel.
My sword. I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I was. I am. Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now, I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of Hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
Belial? I look forward to killing a lord of Hell. Should be an interesting battle.
We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready. Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
Yes, Cain deserves to be honored before we hunt down his killers.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.